Here we have a Hornby 52XX running around an oval. Just thought I'd show a bit of a freight train. Part of the reason for this is that the Cambrian Mermaid that's just coming up into view now had not been run. I've just put some decals on it after 2 years of sitting in the loft, so I needed to check it out, and nothing better than to stick it in the middle of quite a long freight winding its way gradually through St Oval. There she goes. 23, I think it is, behind it.